Nearly 1 billion people lack access to clean water, and 25% of the global population drinks from water sources with fecal contamination. Easily preventable waterborne illnesses such as diarrhea claim the lives of approximately 1,000 children every day. And nearly 40% of schools and healthcare facilities in the developing world lack access to basic water, sanitation, and hygiene facilities. These conditions have an impact for education, gender equality, social well-being, and economic productivity. In a continuing commitment to improve these conditions, Watts Water Technologies and Planet Water Foundation joined together in support of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals for clean water and sanitation by deploying an AquaTower filtration system in a secondary school located in rural Chennai, India. In just one day, Watts volunteers constructed and commissioned the AquaTower filtration system that removes bacteria, protozoa, viruses, pathogens, and other contaminants from the local contaminated water source. Each AquaTower supports the daily drinking requirements for up to 1,000 people, and the health of children is also improved by washing their hands using liquid soap dispensed next to the AquaTower faucets. Clean water was just the beginning of this project. Watts volunteers also engaged with school teachers and children by implementing Planet Water Foundation's child-friendly, activity-based water health and hygiene education programs. These life-saving education programs have been found to reduce diarrheal incidences by 80% and increase attendance in school. Watts Water Technologies and Planet Water Foundation, together, providing some of the most disadvantaged communities across the Asia-Pacific region and Latin Americas with sustainable water filtration systems and water health and hygiene education programs.